is it? Who is it? Less fortunate than I, my tender heart has to start to bleed. And when someone needs a makeover, I simply have to take over. I know exactly what they need. And even in your case, though it's the toughest case I've yet to face, don't worry, I'm determined to succeed. Follow my lead, and yes, indeed, you will be popular. You're gonna be popular. I'll teach you the proper lies when you talk to boys, but the ways you flirt and dance. I'll show you what shoes to wear, to how to fix your hair. Really counts to be popular. I'll help you be popular. You'll hang with the right cohorts. You'll be good at sports. Know the slang you've got to know. So let's start. See, you've got an awfully long way to go. Don't be offended by my frank analysis. Think of it as personality dialysis. Well, then I've chosen to become a palisist. Your advisor, there's nobody wiser. Not when it comes to I know about popular, and with an assist from me to be who you'll be, instead of dreary who you were or are, there's nothing that can stop you from becoming popular. War. La, 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 la. We're gonna make you popular. When I see the passing creatures with the prepossessing features, I remind them on their own behalf to think of celebrated head of sinners, especially great communicators. Did they have brains or knowledge? Don't make me laugh. They were popular, please. It's all about popular. It's not about aptitude, it's the way you go, so it's very true to be very, very popular, like me. Why, Miss Alphaba, look at you. You're beautiful.
Yes, she is. I should go.
You're welcome. And though you protest, no disinterest, I know they're destined. You are gonna grin and bear it, your newfound popularity.